My name is Dr. Joe Poyman. I'm Executive Director of Texas Alliance for Life. I've been lobbying for pro-life bills in the Texas Capitol for 30 years. I'm here in Temple this evening because I believe in Hugh Shine. I urge voters to send Hugh Shine back to Austin because we need him in the Capitol to continue to protect mothers and unborn babies from the tragedy of abortion. The Texas Legislature met last year and they made enormous gains. The legislature passed and Governor Greg Abbott signed into law 10 pro-life bills, doubled funding for the Alternatives to Abortion program, and continued to defund Planned Parenthood.
Abortions are down in Texas from their high at one point of almost 100,000 a year to 55,000 a year, which is where we were in the late 1970s when our population was less than half what it is today. We had a tremendous session and special session last year with the help of Representative Shine, and we accomplished so many great things for life. We passed SB 8, which is perhaps the largest pro-life omnibus bill Texas has ever passed.
Hugh Shine, your representative, was a huge part of that. We are so grateful to him. That's why we need him back in the legislature. Do not believe the lies and the distortions that are being put out by his opponents. Hugh Shine is a true pro-life champion, and we need him in Austin.